Sit.
Rosie is not your typical rescue dog. Her story and her purpose make her more than just a dog, but a companion.
I heard about it from you guys. I have trained search dogs, and I've got a very good mentor in Rhode Island named Matt Zarella, and a very good mentor here named Leah Snyder. And they said, you're pretty good at this. We may want to think about looking for a dog and actually evaluating them for search work.
Rosie was found last November tied to a tree with a letter from her previous owner explaining how he could no longer take care of her due to the financial effects COVID had on him. But Chief Pell knew that Rosie was meant for him.
I came home, opened up your app, and Rosie is right there staring me in the face. And she's incredible.
Rosie will be completing a week intensive search and rescue training with her dad, Chief Pell, in the next few weeks. After that, she will be able to search for human remains.
We did some evaluations on her to see if she had the drive to do it and the temperament to search. And she passed every one of them, and she is right on track. She's a good dog, both a working dog and a family member.
Not only is Rosie a good candidate for search and rescue, but she is an amazing companion and friend to Liam Price, former intern for the White River Fire Department and Greenwood native.
And he says, I think Rosie likes you. She seems to be around. She likes you. She's just hanging around you all this time. Little did I know that Chief Pell would give me the opportunity about 8 weeks later to go through search and rescue training with her, certify me through it, and I've been blessed to be here.
Although Liam isn't an intern anymore at White River, he still visits Chief Pell and, of course, Rosie. It's truly a bond that cannot be broken.
She knows that I'm doing everything for her. She knows that I care about her. She knows that I'm putting her needs first before mine, and that's what a good companion dog needs to have.
In Greenwood, Harper Robinson, Fox 59 News.